There are loads of people here who can empathize with what it's like to have a dad who became a banker, a lawyer, a judge, a fucking whatever, a rocket scientist. And this is what happened to a kid whose dad went off and became a terrorist. And this is how it fucked up the family.